something. Hi, dear.
Well, we were driving down 119 yesterday, and we got passed up by a sleigh with Santa Claus and an elf in it.
Where at?
With a horse.
Down at the
tobacco. Riding in the middle of the road.
A sleigh with rubber wheels on it.
We're going to do that.
She what?
She found his hat.
Oh.
In his drawer.
That's that one he got on.
Yeah.
What hat? He don't have his, like, officer hat.
He probably does somewhere. I don't know.
Hey, look at that. There's the Knight Rider. You look pretty, Deanna. Okay. There he is, Sarge. There's the Sarge.
Here, can you get this? Ouch! There it is. Never mind.
Oh, are you sewing it? I was
no.
gonna. I forgot. I was gonna. How's the patches on it?
I don't know. I don't want to stick his damn pin in my finger.
What, a pin come off?
Yeah, and then he's got one thing on here that's supposed to pin on the coat, and he's got it strapped onto that bar. That's why it's coming out crooked. There's the thing there.
Oh, you didn't find your other hat? Is that the hat you wear, that one there? Hey,
yeah.
You're going to get a cold out here without a coat on. You better go in the house.
After the war, the Nuremberg trials, Colonel Piper and a number of his men were put on trial.
commending our crew for him. Appreciate your participation and your company. And it's very interesting to see you and myself for our treasure, Reverend Gore. Some of our members are still fighting this battle.
Is Sergeant Bianco present? Step forward, sir. Three more. Do you have a message for the group about the units that were here?
Yes.
Okay. Good. Okay.
Okay. What I'm going to do is read the roll call. All units are participating in the battle. All units participated in the Battle of the Bulge.
Wait.
12th Army Group, 1st United States Army, 1st Allied Airborne Army, 3rd United States Army, 3rd Corps, 5th Corps, 7th Corps, 8th Corps, 12th Corps, 18th Airborne Corps, 1st Infantry Division, 2nd Infantry Division, 4th Infantry Division, 5th Infantry Division, 9th Infantry Division, 17th Airborne Division, 26th Infantry Division, 28th Infantry Division, 30th Infantry Division, 35th Infantry Division, 75th Infantry Division, 76th Infantry Division, 79th Infantry Division, 80th Infantry Division, 82nd Airborne Division,
82nd,
83rd Infantry Division, 84th Infantry Division.
You were supposed to stand up. Well, when he said 82nd, you were supposed to stand up, I guess.
98th Infantry Division, 94th Infantry Division, 99th Infantry Division, 101st Airborne Division,
101st Airborne?
No, 82nd.
Oh, 82nd.
106th Infantry Division, 2nd Armored Division, 3rd Armored Division, 4th Armored Division, 5th Armored Division, 6th Armored Division, 7th Armored Division, 8th Armored Division, 9th Armored Division, 10th Armored Division, 11th Armored Division. United States Army Air Force, U.S. 8th Air Force, U.S. 9th Air Force. You can see that the Battle of Balls, more American Army units were involved in the Battle of Balls than any other operation during World War II. More than in Normandy, more than in the Pacific, more than any other battle during World War II.
Thank you. And
display here in the armory. We have that hanging on the wall in the Ardennes room in Collins Hall. So we always try to capture the memory. The importance of the Battle of the Bulge is very crucial and central to how the Army operates. We also look forward to the installation in our auditorium of a stained glass window commemorating the Battle of the Bulge. Your comrades in the Delaware Valley chapter of Veterans of the Battle of the Bulge are sponsoring that window, and they're working on the design. It will include all the patches of the divisions and corps that participated, as you heard in the roll call, and will feature an American soldier confronting the Germans in the Ardennes. And these are just some of the ways that your Army remembers you. And your Army has a sense of history, which is a thoroughly important aspect. Historical mindedness for the Army is a very critical thing. But what about that Army that we have today? It is the most capable Army in the world. It has the best weapons. It has great soldiers. It's got great junior leaders. Tested every day. The lieutenants and the sergeants particularly are doing a tremendous job. Maybe you've seen some of the commercials.
Well, I've exercised, shot around.